First District Judge Reed O'Connor entered a temporary restraining order, freezing Stanford's assets and appointed a receiver to organize those assets pursuant to the SEC's request for emergency relief for the benefit of defrauded investors. Linda Chatman Thompson, the director of the SEC circle of family and friends with whom he runs his businesses, perpetrated a massive fraud based on forces. Decisively to stop the fraudulent